NewArts is we teach kids about character strengths. There are 6 virtues and 24 character strengths, and each individual strength is just as important as the next. And we have our kids kind of look into those and help them decide what is their individual strength in the process of trying to define themselves. We also, within that process, encourage them to look at other people and try to figure out what their strengths are instead of the common thing of looking at everybody's weaknesses. We talk about confidence. You know, what is confidence? How does it work? How is it possible for you to transfer your confidence to somebody else? We encourage them not to live within their comfort zone, but to stretch beyond their comfort zone, to try to do things that they haven't done before. Be curious about those types of things so that they can expand and grow. We talk about how to regulate their emotions, so they don't use fear and anxiety to inhibit them from doing all these different things, but they should use those emotions to propel them forward so they can do the things that they want to do in life. So those are like the mental exercises that we do with them. And what the arts is that's the experience that they have. So they practice these types of concepts up here on stage throughout the rehearsal process, so that once your mind and your emotions both come together within an experience, it becomes transformed. So you believe what you think because you actually just experienced it, so that they can take those concepts and take it off the stage onto every other aspect of their life. So why is it that we want to do that? What is the end result of this? Basically, what we want to do is we want to give these kids what we feel is the most powerful possession that they can own. You know, many of us know it's not money, it's not your job, it's not Ivy League education, it's not even intelligence, it's not physical strength. Within our world, basically, with society and media and your peers and events that happen in your life, everything out there wants to define you, wants to tell you what it is that you can or cannot do. They want to tell you who you are and who you're going to be. It's everywhere. Now, what we want to do for our kids is for them to look at these situations out there and say, you know what, you don't know me. You know, I know me, and I know who I am, and I know where I'm going. That is the most powerful thing that we can do for our kids, because it affects every second of their life, every decision that they make, and how they feel when they walk around in their own skin. So we are NewArts, we rise above, we go beyond. Thank you.